Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my Call of Duty Black Ops 2 for Wii U replay night. I have three matches or battles, I should call them, saved. Let's see if I can project them here and record them so you guys see the offset of what happened. Alright, so the first setup of cargo and free-for-all. It's intense. We have a new challenger. Called Artie, I really can't pronounce his name, but this guy was on point, he was spectacular, he was awesome, and a savage. Hope you guys see everything that unfolded. Also pretty good and gave us one hell of a challenge. Man, this flood guy. That I got from a friend. It happens quite often. It's a side conversation that was going on. Also, Justin Bieber, because that's his tag name here. This guy is vicious. Even took out the foot guy. Oof. That double kill, he killed me and Justin Bieber. Gotta love the hell of a surprise, and as always, nothing personal. Got that golden gun. For short lived, he got me again. Of whatever form of Call of Duty we get on X, that there's game recording. There wasn't on Ghosts, not sure if there was on Advanced Warfare Black Ops 3, but whatever Nintendo gets after this on the X, hopefully game recording. And now let's do the hope one step further, this YouTube stream. Just take one step further. Why not just get out? Thank you. Steve always reminds me. Man, I can't wait to have him, Finley, Marty, and throw the foot guy. Epic contest. Let's see if I can host more Call of Duty, hopefully next week on a Wednesday.
Thank you.
target you. Like, they can kill you, or you kill them, and they can get close to you. The beam! Final. them. Yeah. Beaver would kill. Allie would kill. He takes the lead. Unreal. That was cool. Alright, that ends our free-for-all replay. Time for the next one.